Put God first. Put God first in everything you do. Everything that you think you see in me, everything that I've accomplished, everything that you think I have, and I have a few things, everything that I have is by the grace of God. Understand that. It's a gift. I've kept God in my life and has kept me humble. I didn't always stick with him, but he always stuck with me. So stick with him in everything you do.
Faith, strong or unshakable belief in something, especially without proof or evidence, a specific system of religious beliefs, notice taken of someone or something, the regarding of someone or something as interesting or important. He drew attention to three spelling mistakes.
By faith, Noah, being warned of God of things not yet seen, built an ark to the saving of his house. So Noah built a boat with no water. In his backyard, willing to look like a fool and wait on the rain to catch up with what he built. Some of you are going to have to build something that looks like a fool and wait on the rain to catch up with you. Where are my innovators at? See, most people are building their future around the past and how it used to be. But people who are innovative build around around the future and how it's going to be. Noah built an ark to the saving of his house. His whole house got saved because he was willing to look like a fool for a little while and let the rain catch up with him. Somebody online, the rain is going to catch up with you. Stay right where you are and let them laugh at you. Let them look at you funny. Let them talk like you're a fool. Let them say it doesn't make any sense. You bought that property. It don't even make any sense. There's nothing around it. There's nothing there right now. But don't worry. The rain's going to catch up with you. The rain's going to catch up with you. Am I talking to anybody in here? Am I talking to anybody in here? A woman said to my wife this other day, said, who would ever thought that you would end up being where you are? She did. They didn't think I'd end up where I was. But the rain caught up with me. Young people, let the rain catch up with you. Let the rain catch up with you. While other people are acting a fool, build something that don't make no sense and let the rain catch up with you. Let the rain catch up with you. Who am I talking to? If I'm talking to you, make some noise in here. I'm gonna stop in a minute. I'm gonna hurry this along. You remember when the woman came down to the well and she says to Jesus, Jesus sitting at the well, you know, he just chilling. He's chilling out, hanging out at the well, being cool, looking fly. And he says, woman, give me the drink. She said, you player. If you really wanted water, who comes to a well with nothing to draw with? All I want is nothing to draw with. If you have faith, if you do not have faith, you have nothing to draw with. See, the woman was right. Who sits by a well with nothing to draw with? So you come to church but if you don't have faith, Sandra, you don't have nothing to draw with. So you scrolling around on your Instagram right now and you think about what you're gonna cook for dinner and did you cut the stove off and where we're gonna go eat when this is over. All of that says you have nothing to draw with. You're sitting by a well. You're sitting in the presence of a miracle. You're sitting in your destiny. You're sitting in your future. You're sitting in the thirst-quenching power of God. But if your mind is somewhere else, you won't get it, not because the water's not in the well. You don't have nothing to draw with. How many people in here got something to draw with? Have you ever gone to church that a service that really, really blessed you, and you rode with somebody that didn't pay no attention to it? That means that we can be at the same place at the same time, but if you don't have faith, you don't have nothing to draw with. So you went home dry, I went home wet, not because we didn't go to the same church, but I had something to draw with, you didn't have nothing to draw with. Do you not know that your faith controls my message? Do you not know that you can draw the preacher out of me? You can draw the teacher out of me? That certain crowds draw things out of you that other people don't draw out of you? Because when they make a demand on the anointing shows up in a greater way. I wish I had 1,000 people that would provoke me right now. The church, you ought to say, I'm gonna draw it out of my man of God. I don't care what he feels like, I don't care what it looks like, I don't care what kind of week he had. I came here with something to draw with, and I'm not gonna leave this well until I get this water that I thirst no more. Somebody say, draw it out, draw it out, draw it out, draw it out. Come on, come on, draw it out, 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 draw it. Yeah, I want it. Give it to me. Draw it out. Draw it out. Draw it out. Draw it out. Draw it out.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IPV is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Cause you're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful. And then they're gonna fall in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.